I've returned, and I've decided to put some cookies in the oven. So in about 10 minutes, hopefully I won't forget about them. I will have to step away for another moment.
Let's go. I'll fight!
Sentry gun again. Sentry guns seem to be OP. And if not OP, they're just really strong. EMP stunner is nice. I've decided that I like it a lot. Defense and WT recovery speed increase temporarily when Kaiju appear. Somebody else got one. We saw stats when no allies are nearby. Define nearby. Is there any reason not to have these on? I feel like there's like no reason you wouldn't have these on.
We
have to deal with these now? This isn't gonna be pretty.
What, these wheelie guys? Are they really that bad?
Drum mines. They're bombs originally intended for excavation support. Its entire body is filled with RDX. Once a target's within blast range, the whole kaiju detonates.
Oh.
A single drum mine self-destructing could cause incredible damage to our sentinels.
You know, that sounds like something we might be able to use.
True. If we knock them away just before detonation, that could wipe out a whole swarm of kaiju at once. We use their own weapons against them. But is it really going to be that easy?
Now you're talking! We'll give them a taste of their own damn medicine!
Target confirmed. Focus! Back me up!
Ground types? Oh, there's none left right there. Alright. No.
Get it.
Nice.
What next?
They're all air types. Great. Bit, I guess.
Let's see. Number 10, moving out. Here's the plan. I'll stop them. Enemies.
Gotta keep my spirits up. Signatures from above. Hold up.
Life comes at you fast.
Huh.
What next? What can I do?
What do I do?
They ought to be used to fights by now.
Here goes.
Always think ahead. Backup deployed. I have to focus.
I don't know if that's so good.
Practice round's over.
right?
A diehard. Nice. EMP, you'll face large aerial kaiju in this wave. These aerial kaiju have high HP and their anti-air armaments aren't very powerful against them. Given their low power, anti-ground armaments, though powerful, won't be able to reach them. So our EMP skills, such as EMP tractor, come in handy along first generation sentinels to attack enemies with their powerful anti-ground armaments. Unlock and equip the EMP skills. I already have some. A max of 4 strike team, huh? Good. Just upgrade some stuff a little bit more. Let's get an MP skill for you too. The more members on a strike team, the higher the all stats increase. Increase movement speed with not piloting Sentinel. Wow. The more kaiju appear, the higher all stats increase. Interesting. Alright, let's try this out. Wait. Almost forgot about the cookies. I'll be back in a moment. And no burnt cookies were had today.
Dymo signatures identified. Enemy in range. Preparing to intercept. Initiating tactical analysis.
An aerial enemy. And it's huge. Is that a bomber?
You see that, Ogata? Looks familiar, right?
Oh, that interstellar development stuff we saw. Back in the dead kaiju.
Yeah. Can we get any more info out of the Sentinel computers?
Wait, I think I've seen this. The command ship had some data on this trilobite-y guy. Hold on. Looks like we're seeing a Terra carrier. It's a transport craft for carrying resources. Okay, but what's it carrying? This thing's gotta be more than just a big-ass turnip truck. It says here it can take atmospheric movement and re-entry. The hull's surrounded by magnetic repulsion.
A magnetic field? So, like, it'll deflect our shots?
We don't know anything about its payload, but it seems hell-bent on delivering it. Whatever the hell it is, it ain't gonna be fun. Let's take it out before it can drop the goods.
Doing this badly, must destroy all the Terra carriers. Alright.
Okay.
lots of flying units. Some ground, alright, that's nice. Sentry gun here.
Stay on guard. Backup deployed.
See, launch interceptors immediately.
Gotta keep it together.
I do that. Ooh. Alright, let's
number 12
here.
Gonna be okay. Definitely.
Yeah, back up quick. Alright,
stay on guard. Number 22, Lancey. I guess life comes at you fast. Number 12, moving up. Here's the plan. How's this?
Oh, how nice.
Hijiyama-kun, use the phase plasma EMP. The flying kaiju will lose control and drop out of the sky. If you get surrounded, it's a good fallback.
Good for me, but what about the city? I have to focus. Nice. Next move.
not what I was expecting that to do.
Hit confirmed. What next?
Crap. We're getting it closer. What the hell? Go this way.
Let's see. You're just small fry. Yes!
Everybody, it's me! They're all gotta keep it together. Enemy front range.
Nice.
Aegis activation confirmed. The terminal is now completely sealed off.
We did it.
They've changed targets. The next terminal is just over there.
They're already on the move.
Can't even let us catch our breath, huh? I haven't hit my operating limit yet, but I'll be dismounting the Sentinel temporarily. Whoa, hey! Taking point.
We don't need orders to kick some ass. Sentinel, activate. You can relax, kids. I'm back in the fight.
I won't be long. I'll leave the rest to you.
Fine then. Let's roll, Yuki-chan.
Did we do it?
Took quite a bit of damage that time, huh? Easy. Alright, on to the next one. Second, third generation only.
Leave it to me.
That's kind of unfortunate. Any long-range kaiju will appear.
Sentinels are more heavily armed than other models, but also more heavy in general. They're well over 2,000 tons, so careful where you step.
Damn.
Don't want to crash through some underground structure. The fusion reactor on it is pretty heavy, but its energy output is off the charts. Enough that it can power a plasma arc fusion cutter. Once you know how to use that, you'll be slicing up kaiju like a knife through butter.
Their original purpose was to break down massive pillars for high-rise buildings. Of course, they'd be heavy. But in a close-quarters fight, that 1,300-ton grip strength will come in handy.
Second-generation models are linked to a squad of support units, too. They'll respond to distress calls. If you can figure out the best time to use them, you might just turn the tides of battle.
I don't know if I can remember all that.
Destroy all kaiju. Nice. Alright, easy. Totally.
Thank you. Stay calm.
It's like we have our back more or less to the wall for this one.
Lend us a hand.
Stay calm. I won't back down.
Need help.
Enemy so, not throwing away my shot. Target confirmed. Picking up enemy. Back down. Leave it to me. A hit. Enemy signals are
activated. Enemy closing in fast.
How do I? From above.
I've got to do this.
Well, maybe I should move forward. Just a bit. They haven't landed yet. Well, these ones have. High quads, let's see. Exactly the kind of damage I was hoping for.
Need help. Try to, we can do this. Right? Lend us a hand.
Not throwing away my shot. down. A hit! Got one!
Termination of enemy signals confirmed. Aegis activated. Terminal closure complete. Surrounding 2 kilometer area now fully secure. Ending tactical analysis.
Oh, jeez. That's not good. I found Miwa-chan with the drone. You found her? Oh, that's a relief. No, listen. Miwa-chan's heading right for the next terminal. What? Miwako, what are you doing? That girl has no sense of direction. We can't just leave her. I'm gonna go meet up with her. We'll make sure she runs somewhere safer. We're counting on you.
Where's Kisaragi? Where did she just run off to?
Well,
Kisaragi, what's your status? Answer me. Kisaragi, the girl is...
I know. I'll get back to the battle once Miwa goes safe. We did it.
Wow, wasn't expecting that. Next one, here we go. Yield Apos. Ops. Something will appear. The Auron strike team. Crap. Well, it was good while it lasted.
Understood. Fine. I'm ready.
I'll go.
I'll fight.
I haven't used Aimage, have I?
Ready.
Seeing Priest does demolish the blades a bit. Thank you.
inside you just looks like it's got a big fan on it. What even is that thing?
That's an Apsos. More officially, it's an APS feeder.
Oh, that one. They're pretty nasty to fight. They can put up deflective barriers.
Probably easier to say it's like a support kaiju that can give other kaiju shields.
It's got shields?
A shield matrix. The fourth gen sentinels have those as well.
Oh, I get it. Like the one on Amiguchi-kun's sentinel.
Your own third gen unit should have a weapon that can disable that too.
The EMP stunner. I think that's the one.
That'll stop the D-forces in their tracks with an electromagnetic pulse. The EMP should also deactivate any shields they have up too.
That said, you'd be better off destroying them before they get the shields up at all.
Yeah, well, I better hope I have some EMPs, huh?
Can't mess this up.
I should. Yep, there it is. Damn it, just move there, okay?
Move. Next move. Backup deployed. I won't back down. Stay calm. Remember your training. No room for hesitation.
Ow. I think I got hit by something. Oh no, none of that.
Destroyed. They're going for
enemy on the move.
Enemy threat range.
They don't stand a chance. Take that! Enemy
warning.
Signals detected.
Incoming.
Okay.
Signatures from above.
Back me up!
Actually start charging.
Defensive mode active.
My turn now. Number 11, moving out.
Gotta keep it together. Gotta keep my spirits up.
How's the sentinel?
EMP, thanks.
How's that?
How's the sentinel? Take this. Good. What's our plan? Now! I hit my spot! Can't mess this up.
Ducks behind us now.
What now? Number 13. Don't waste any chances. My turn now. Number 11. Moving out.
How do I? Lend us a hand.
Remember your training. Here we go. Take that! down. Cut.
No room for hesitation. Not over yet. So it's gonna be a big one.
Don't let up. No room for hesitation.
Come this way.
Moving out.
Gotta keep it together. What to do? Let's go, Natsuno. Number 17?
Looks like a little good, everybody. Good.
Hit. What's the plan? Did that do it? How many left? Where are they? Target confirmed.
Just not close enough. Man, those turrets are strong. Any child's OP, apparently.
Let's keep it going. We're all surviving this.
Movie addiction, great. No. What's this? Why is this in yellow? Did I miss something here? I don't think so. Weird. Go down the list, I guess. It looks like I got a lot that I can do again. Before I continue, I'm going to go get some of those cookies. So, one moment. Chocolate chip cookies and milk. The classic. Never go wrong with that for a snack. Oops. I'm curious about what's going on with Nagato and his train. Nagato. Ogata. Whatever his name is.
I guess when you put it like that, maybe you've got a point. I should slow down and think a little. Still, though. Hey, are you even listening?
I'm back. It's happening all over again. That was weird. Why'd I think Fuyusaka looked like that League of Darkness lady? I'm not seeing things right. It doesn't matter if we run. We never make it out in time. We only got a couple minutes until they ruin this place. Even if I told someone about this, nobody would believe me. Who even is that voice? How'd I end up in this mess? Where the hell was I? It was like, I don't know. I feel like I saw it on some UFO show. Like an alien lab or something. It looked just like that. I was butt naked too. That League of Darkness lady. She said something weird when she had me at gunpoint. She said I was the one who had this key in the first place. But none of this is ringing a bell. Can't figure this out.
Hey, Kisaragi. You don't have some kind of key handy, right?
What does that even mean? I have the key to my house.
Is this it? Nah, probably not. I mean, hell, even I've got some house keys.
Hey, where are you going?
Yo.
Ogata-kun, what are you doing? Osami-chan! You trying to pick on Iori now?
Please, Kisaragi. Just relax for a sec.
What?
I'm begging you here. So, that League of Darkness version of you. I mean... Okay, what's your connection to that black catsuit lady?
League of Darkness? What are you talking about?
Damn it, I sound like a total loon. I mean, the key. You told me something like, I used to carry this key, right?
Ogata-kun, I'm really not sure I follow.
Ah, damn it. I gotta figure out how to say this right. Okay, so you haven't said it yet, but you're going to tell me soon. You know what I'm saying, right? I just want to know what it all means.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Man, this shit's so hard to explain.
The train's leaving soon. Let's go, Okino-kun.
I think I saw... No.
Well, Ogata...
No.
You think
shut the hell up.
Huh?
No.
You trying to
you oh my god.
Huh?
Hey, you guys got this key thing?
What key? What the hell are you talking about?
I don't know, man. Just whatever keys you got.
I had my motorcycle key.
But my teacher took it away.
Yeah, boo freaking who.
Alright, bye.
You trying to run?
You think I'd run from you?
Huh?
I think it's about time.
Hey!
No, we settle this.
Come on, you're fighting.
Hey, stay at.
What are you trying to s-
Stop it!
Well, if you didn't keep pissing me off this way.
Damn it!
Oh, wait. No, wait, go back.
I guess when you put it like that, maybe you've got a point. I just...
I'm back. It's happening all...
Hey, where are you going?
Thought I saw Juro in one of these before.
Yo.
Ogata, what are you doing? Osami, you trying to pick on you?
Yeah, totally picking on her.
Fuyusaka, that wasn't some magic trick, right?
What do you mean?
Anyway, I mean, that kind of thing ain't normal, right? It was some trick, yeah? Is this some...
A test? Maybe you should actually explain what you're talking about, man.
No.
Is this some kind of...
A test? Maybe you should act... So the train's leaving soon. Let's go, Okino-kun. Hey, you don't look so good. Seriously, you're being really weird. Seriously, you're being really...
Very weird.
That League of... She's but... I can't figure this... Who even is that voice? How'd I end up in this mess? Where the hell was I? I feel like I saw it on some UFO. Look, I was... It doesn't matter if we run. We never make it out and we only got a couple minutes. Even if I told someone that was weird. Why'd I think Fuyusaka looked like that League of Darkness late? Not seeing things right. Hey, it's Shinonome-senpai. You're here too?
Shinonome-senpai.
Huh? Hey. You okay?
I have to go.
Hey, you... Senpai, you don't have some kind of key on you, right? Though I guess it's not really a normal key. Probably. Man, how do I say this?
Key?
Yeah, a key.
Shouldn't we call someone over?
Someone like
who? Yeah, choke me on my cookie.
Like a
I'm dying.
Waste of time.
Why's that?
It's just gonna throw us back to the beginning.
Hey, what's going on with you? Seriously, you're being really weird. That's the wrong train.
Fuck. got chocolate chip cookies stuck in my throat now.
Hey, what happened?
They very clearly shot each other. And all these people don't care. Yeah, just fucking high schoolers killing each other again.
Are you okay? Must have been her symptoms again. Looks like she passed out. This guy too. I know him. It's Sekigahara, from back in the ruined city. Why is he with her? Why are they both knocked out? The hell happened here? Something in his hand. DD-426? This some kind of medicine? Label's not telling me much.
That's poison. It was meant to poison the D-forces. They ended up as collateral damage.
What are you talking about, old man?
It sounds like you know about Shinonome-kun's condition. So you should already understand. The symptoms she endures come from that poison. Their nanomachines are infected. They're beyond saving. But even with all their sacrifices, they cannot stop the D-Force's attack.
You keep talking about these D-guys. That's all the big mecha kaiju, right?
A living apocalypse. Born in our future, crossing time to destroy us. It all comes down to 15 teenagers. The commanders of the D-Forces. Ninji Ogata-kun. It is a curse. One we cannot escape.
Where's all this weird shit coming from? Who even are you?
It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just a man in the past now. But it was never the kaiju. The problem, the true blot on this world, was always the D-Force's creator. It's
me.
Us.
Oh.
Mankind was the cancer all along.
I got through. Can you hear me? If you can hear my voice, then report.
I found Ryoko Shinonome. When I got on the train, I found her out cold. Sounded like the poison got to her.
Poison?
A guy named Sekigahara was knocked out, too. That got anything to do with your key?
I think I get what's going on here. But those two don't match up with my information. It's definitely someone else. When you see this key, well, no matter what it looks like, you should know it's the key.
What's going on in that train? Something's not right there. When I'm inside the train, things always seem messed up.
You need to take a closer look. This isn't going to end until you find it. Search everywhere. Beat people up if you need to. Whatever it takes.
Wait! I know that guy. He was with Fuyusaka.
That was who was talking that entire time.
Alright.
Oniko or whatever. The trap.
I guess when you put it like that, maybe you've got a point. I should slow...
Alright. Hmm? Just don't move from here. Not one step. Don't move!
Where the the hell should I listen to you? You don't get to tell me what to do. Say something already, punk dork.
Rude.
Why the hell should I listen to you? Don't get to.
I saw that person trying to order me around in the capsule. I only caught a flash, but it's that guy hanging out with Fuyusaka. So the world's gonna end. And it's all because of these 15 people. Because they're sending out this command to the kaiju? Do I even believe this crazy shit? Why should I trust that shady egghead? That was weird. Why'd I think Fuyusaka looked like that nuts? Doesn't matter if we run. We never make it out in time. We only got a couple minutes until they ruin this place. Even if I told someone about this, nobody would believe me. I want to ask you something. If you knew the world was gonna end in a couple minutes, how would you spend them?
Where's all this coming from?
I just want to know how you feel.
Well, a few minutes, huh? That's not a lot of time. Well, I can't really get anywhere in a few minutes. So I guess I'd spend them with you.
I'll just be a second. I just need you to wait here for me. That okay?
Fine.
That weird voice. It's gotta be him.
Oh, Ogata-kun. What's wrong?
Out of my way. You're the one I got beef with. You're the one I got beef with. Okino, you're the one. I saw you, you asshole.
What are you talking about?
Drop the act. How'd you put me in that capsule? Why do you keep putting me back here?
I really have no idea what you're saying.
Bullshit, you don't! We got two ways to do this, kid. Either you talk, or I make you talk. We got two ways to do- That League of- she said, but none of them can't figure this out. You think you can run?!
I guess I'm not going back to, Mori? I think was her name?
You know, you asshole.
What's going on here? Can he see me?
Come on to you, bastard. Get me out of this capsule thing.
Capsule?
Did he figure it out? What's our next move?
Wait. You're the... Now I remember. Hijiyama. You came out of nowhere with that sucker punch.
I gave you plenty of warning. Don't act like I pulled some low-down trick. It's not my fault if you can't take a punch.
You... son of a...
Well, he's awake. What do we do now?
Don't worry about it. We're not done yet.
Where am I? What's going on here?
You don't have to know. You're going right back in.
What are you doing to me?
You're just full of surprises. How did you break out?
This place, what is it? Some kind of factory? What time is it? Hey!
Keep quiet. Unless you want another beating. If you help us, this will be over soon.
What are you do-
You're just full of- How did-
Okino. You said you'd help us, right? Then you gotta do something before the attack hits. Can't you save any of the others?
An attack? Wait, you mean... those things are the true foes of the Sentinels?
Exactly. What I need to find is the reason for the attack. So now we're here. Trying to find the key that controls the D-forces.
One person's commanding these kaiju to come here, right? One out of these 15 people?
So you knew. Yes. 15 children's lives were manipulated so that they would destroy the world. They broadcast command signals from their body, even if they don't want to or don't even know. Those signals create the kaiju and then beckon them here.
Like the old guy was saying. So, are there lots of keys?
No, just one. Out of all 15, only one has the key that controls them.
That League of Darkness lady said something about this. She said I was the one who had the key first. But I don't know anything about that. I don't remember anything anyway.
Of course you don't. The control key is a code for a program. You're one of those 15 people. Up until 2 months ago, the commands were coming from you.
Seriously? It was me?
It used to be. Now, though? Well, from what I hear, that had already changed by the time we caught you.
Now another person's got the key. And they're the ones sending out the signal to start an apocalypse.
So all the kaiju attacks... that's my fault.
Remember, they haven't gotten here yet. But whatever you saw in there is going to come true soon enough.
So all the kaiju...
Remember, but whatever you saw...
Okay, so this key's actually a program. How do you even look for something like that?
Well, to you, it'll look like a standard metal key. At least, within that station.
What do you mean?
I need to see who got the control key after you. The idea was to just pull the data out of you. But whatever happened is really bound up in your personal memories. Which means you're the only one who can dig that information out. That's why you're in the chair, and I'm on the tech side. I'm making it so you can find that key for me.
Hold on a sec. You're telling me that whole station's...
You've been in this chair this whole time. That station is an illusion created from your memories.
You gotta be kidding.
I see now. That's how you broke out of the simulation. Even I'm there at the station. You piggybacked on my access ID. I guess that'd get you clear of control. Well, I can fix that right now. Okay, now we're all on the same page. So, let's jump back in.
Hey, hold on!
Don't squirm. Trust me, you don't want that tech coming off by force. You might never wake up. Find the key.
My apologies for hitting you. But you need to take this seriously. If you want to be free, help us. That's your only option.
that, maybe you've got a point. I should slow down and think a little. What's wrong?
You're not the real Kisaragi. You're just some ghost of her in my brain.
What are you talking about? Is your head okay? Did you eat something bad?
Don't even talk to me.
Wow, rude. Fucked up, man.
Gotta be kidding me. So all of this? It's all some big dream in my head? This Kisaragi, and that Fuyusaka, and Wajima, none of them are real? So the world's gonna end. And it's all because they're sending out the... If he's right, I'm one of those people too.
What's wrong? I didn't cross a line, did I? Hey, could you not ignore me?
Oh wow, he deleted himself. What an ass.
Ogata-kun. What's wrong?
Here.
Who are you looking for?
Not here.
Who are you?
I guess that means she came from my head too?
Huh?
I don't really know Fuyusaka that well. So maybe that's it? I just got her mixed up with the school nurse? Fuyusaka, where'd Okino go?
Okino? Who's that? Fancy meeting you here.
I get it.
Usami-chan!
He said he was gonna fix it.
Iori, your place
guess
isn't
this
way, right? Where are you going? I've just got a thing over in...
There he is again.
Karabe. Like he got himself out. But where the hell does that leave me? If Okino's not here, I can't chase after him to get out of here. That was weird. Why'd I think Fuyusaka looked like that League of Darkness? So this key's a program that's calling the kaiju out. Except, I'm just gonna see it as a normal-ass key, I guess.
Hey, it's you.
If I remember right, you don't take the train to school, do you?
Yes, I don't. But who cares? I can still take the train if I want. It's not a crime.
Nah. Something ain't right here.
This how you get your kicks? Picking some random kid to bully?
So... You got a key on you?
What kind of key?
The key to summon the kaiju.
Summoning kaiju, huh?
What? That weird?
I don't really have time to indulge those childish fantasies.
Now that's weird. Last I heard, you were way into that shit.
Well, what a shame. Looks like my train's here. Which means this conversation... is over.
What's wrong? I didn't cross a line.
I don't think so.
Hey, that's the wrong train.
No, it's not. Can't prove me otherwise. or can't prove otherwise. Whatever.
Doesn't matter if we never only even if.
So you followed me.
Why'd you run?
Huh? You're on the wrong train, Nenji Ogata.
Doesn't matter which one I take. Same damn thing happens anyway. I always get taken out by the kaiju.
Yeah, that about sums it up.
You're not Karabe.
Well, that's just embarrassing. I really need to hide my tracks better. I've been getting sloppy. Never figured you'd come looking to take it back.
Who the hell are you? He disappeared. That's Minami behind you. And look what she's got. I don't know how I know, but that's the key. Gotta be.
Do you know anything about what kind of code this is? Do you even know what you've been looking for? There's no point in digging this up. You don't even know what this key is. There's no point in... You don't even know what...
I know the key's a program that controls the kaiju. And now I know Natsuno Minami's got it.
If you know that, then why are you on their side? You think you know what they're gonna do with it? They can't save anyone. Don't trust them. You know what they'll do to her. Do you have any idea what Natsuno Minami will go through?
What, like I'm supposed to trust you instead? I don't even know who you are.
I'm Juro Izumi. A version of Juro Kurabe from another world.
What the hell?
I've come to save you. That's why I'm here. To protect her control key.
I finally found it. It's her. Minami's the one with the key.
Fine. Trust me or don't. I don't care. Just forget about finding the key.
I can't do that. That key's gonna destroy the world, right?
If you let me handle this, you won't regret it. But if they found out that Natsuno Minami has the key, you think they'd be nice about getting it out of her?
Got a point. These sickos already kidnapped me and messed with my brain. Minami might end up the same way.
They might break her. Leave her like Ryoko Shinonome. Or they might just kill her. She's a pawn in their game. Just another sacrifice. Think this through.
Report. Did you find it?
No.
I analyzed the station you're seeing. Basically, it's a visual representation of a kind of database. It kind of got tangled with your memories, so not everyone there will be relevant. But at least one of them has accessed the decode. You just need to find out who.
Say I find this person with the key, right? What are you gonna do to him?
Do you even need to ask? I'm going to cut off the D-Force's appearance. Once I control the commander, I control the kaiju. If that's impossible, I'll just destroy the control key. Don't worry. You'll be free to go.
Alright.
I didn't say this before, but... this is an inherently risky process. The more loops we do, the more stress your brain gets put under. If you don't find it soon, I can't promise you'll survive. Am I clear? You need to investigate the people on that platform closely. Let's run it again.
The hell am I supposed to do?
Nice guy. He's not just selling her out immediately. He has a conscience.
Like maybe you've got a point. I should slow down and think a little. What's wrong?
What the hell do I do now? I finally found this damn key. What's gonna happen to Minami if I snitch on her? Minami's got the key. But if I let Okino know, I'd be throwing her under the bus. That Izumi guy. He said he'd handle it. Can I even trust him? Gotta be kidding. So it's this key. No. So the world's gonna end. And it's all because of these fifth. Because they're sending out the. If he's right. So that guy Izumi. He's a Jurokarabe from another world? If that's really true. That League of Darkness lady's gotta be a Fuyusaka from another world. When I was a kid, she did something to my key. I remember now. She said something about the Sentinels. Probably talking about that robot I saw in the future ruins. So the one who has the key, they're the one calling these monsters out. Even if they don't want to. Never thought Minami would have it.
What's wrong? I didn't cross a line, did I? Hey, could you not?
I want to ask you something. If you knew the world was, how would you spend?
Where's all this coming from?
I just want to know.
Oh, phew. Well, I can't really get. So I.
Okino's not here. Okay, the first train's gonna be Fuyusaka and. Karabe.
Fancy meeting you. Here. Usami-chan, Iori, your place isn't this. Where are you going? I've just got a thing over in Tsutsuji.
That's weird. Seems like plain old Karabe again.
Actually, this is pretty good timing. Someone was just looking for you. They asked me to give you this. Here you go.
Who's this from?
Izumi, I think he said. Well, that's my train. I'd better go.
Tsutsuji bound semi-express. Departing at 5:12, first car. Who is this guy? What's his angle? Let's see. The 5:12. That's the third train. The one Kisaragi gets on. And the first car. That one stops over at the end of the platform.
What's wrong? I didn't cross a line.
Okay, Ryoko Shinonome gets on the second train.
Hey, Shinonome-senpai. Are you okay?
I have to go.
What's wrong? I didn't cross a line.
Who is this guy? Let's see. That's the third train. And the first car. That one stops around here.
Hey, could you not?
Can I sit down and wait? No?
train's already here, so I'm gonna go.
You're from 1C. Hey. You even listening? Jeez. If I get on the train now, is it even gonna change anything?
Only one way to find out.
I'm back here.
Oh, something popped up.
Now you're messing with me too? You're from Inami's class. You another of Okino's goons?
Okino? I don't know who that is.
Then why are you here?
I was told to come here so I could save Nenji Ogata.
You're here to save me?
But Nenji Ogata's right here. So, why are you appearing on this screen?
That's like a version of me inside my own head.
So, I just need to pull this thing off your head?
Hey, don't do that! They said if it gets forced off, I might never wake up again. Jeez. Call the police, I guess?
My contact wants to keep this discreet.
Okay, then call your contact. Get them to do something.
Well, he's a cat, so... his options are limited.
He's a what?
He's a talking cat who's here to save the world.
What the shit are you talking about? Look, do you see any kind of... I don't know, a power button?
None here.
Well, what do you see?
A button that says, reinitialize.
Okay, don't touch that. Probably dumps me back at the station.
Something here about a restriction?
Maybe that's it. You think you can turn that restriction off?
I can try.
How's it looking?
Hold on. Still checking.
Hey, you talked about saving the world. You mean from the kaiju, right?
Right.
So, all that stuff I saw on the train, it really could happen.
If you could fight back, would you?
Hell yeah, I would.
Then, I'll cast a spell on you.
What the? Some kind of robot?
I think I just lifted the restriction.
Really? Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Now try pressing that reinitialize thing.
Magic. The best ending. Damn it. Would like to keep going with that. Alright, let's see. I haven't gotten to see much of Shu's stuff yet.
Must be getting to me. And that show that came on in the middle of the night. Wish that was just a dream. My motorcycle's a Shikishima GRD250. I woke up late this morning, so I came to school by bike. But I've got it parked off in the shopping district. That way the school can't get on my case about it.
Yuki Inaba.
Yuki Inaba. She's a celebrity, a pop star. Who'd believe me? Hey, so I've been talking to this pop star through my TV. No easy way to drop that bomb. They'd have me committed.
I'd believe it.
Man, she's cute. A bombshell like that sending those curry guys to the hospital? I've never met anyone like her before. I just might have fallen for her. Yuki-chan's supposed to be in class 1A. No sign of her, though. I don't see Karabe-kun. I wanted to talk about my dream. Might be out in the passageway. Oh, it's her. She's in 1B, same class as Karabe-kun.
Whoa, hey, what?
She's not even my type, but I can't get her out of my head.
It's just Amiguchi.
Must be from all those dreams. I didn't offend you or anything, did I, Sawatari-san?
Amiguchi-kun remembers my name.
I remember Tomi-chan, too.
Why bother remembering me?
I never get a girl's name wrong.
Miwako, what do you see in this guy? Come on, let's go.
Karabe-kun might be waiting for me.
What's the other way? Nothing. Great.
Corrupt. I should get going. Isn't that... Hey, Miura-kun.
Amiguchi-kun.
Nice wall you got there.
On the run?
I can't go home. Even if I could, it wouldn't solve anything.
Look, you don't have to tell me any details if you don't want to. But it sounds like a pretty rough situation. Well, for what it's worth, you can crash at my place whenever you need to, okay?
I owe you a debt of gratitude for all you've done. I'll be all right. I'm staying with an acquaintance now.
Oh yeah? Glad to hear it, man. So, what is this thing?
Well, this is...
Don't forget your promise.
It talks? Whoa! An RC robot? That's crazy. Is it yours?
Not exactly.
Wow. Deja vu. Oh, yeah. Feel like I had a dream about something like this. You were in it too, Miura-kun. Maybe that's your big secret, huh? You're some runaway hero from a ruined future, here to save us all.
That was...
My dreams are always somewhere in the future. But I feel like I know everyone I keep seeing in them. Well, maybe I really am just dreaming. Makes more sense of them being premonitions. I don't know if that could really be our future anyway. Everything in them is way too crazy. Even that dream. Bad joke. Just been having some crazy dreams lately, I guess.
Maybe I am from the future.
Jeez, you didn't take me seriously, did you? Anyway, if something big happens, you can always talk to me. Hope things start getting better for you soon, man.
Thank you.
It's fine. Flashback time.
Was that drone scouting for the kaiju? Hope they didn't find us. Kisaragi-san?
There was this great cake shop on the first floor here. And they had this pear tart. It was amazing. And now, even my own apartment, it's all ruined. All gone.
Are you gonna be okay?
Sorry, just had to get that out. I gotta stay strong. My voice is all scratchy from crying all day.
You sound good to me. And scratchy or not, I'd still tune in to see you.
You're such a dork.
Let's try to get to the cross-country road. We might see a rescue copter flying around or something.
What, up there? The only things flying around are the weird bug things. Nobody's here to help us. Even online, nothing's getting updated. There's no way we're getting rescued. I think it's like this around the whole world. Those things erased everybody. Like how everyone in the city just vanished at once. I saw it happen. I bet Mom and Dad were...
That's the part I don't get. Whatever these big killer alien things are, they've clearly got us way outclassed in tech. They can wipe out whole crowds without a beam or anything. And still, with all that power, they come here in this gigantic horde. They dig these holes all over town, and then... they just stop. No carnage. They're just sitting there. Like they're waiting for something. And us, we didn't get killed or vanish or anything. There's gotta be a reason for that, too.
How are you still this calm? It's crazy that you can still keep it together. Even with all this stuff.
I'm really not. Trust me, I'm freaking out too. Look out! You okay? Look, it was just a building collapsing over there. They didn't find us.
Yeah.
What?
You really changed. Back in middle school, you were a total nerd. Glasses and all. It just makes me wonder, why do you make such a big change to your image?
Funny story. I was listening to one of your streams, and you said you kind of go for tough guys, cool guys. That's basically it.
What? Oh, that's it? That's why you started trying to be such a badass?
I guess I got the look down, but I couldn't walk the walk, huh?
Come on. Seriously, this isn't the time for jokes. You were already popular enough back then. Why would you go that far just because I said...
Well, you know fate? As in the letter F and number 8?
What?
That's... actually my username.
What?
all this time that's been you?
Hey, it's not like I was keeping it a secret.
I only got so far because of him. That's why I started getting serious about my singing. Because he supported me. Told me I was a great singer.
Well, you are a great singer.
And I guess I always sort of had feelings for her.
Over here!
Oh, thank God.
I can't believe it. There were other survivors.
We came to rescue you. Morimura-san, they're over here! My name is Keitaro Miura. What about you two?
I'm Tomi Kisaragi.
I'm...
So the drone found these two, then? Now, who are you?
Me? I'm Tetsuya Iida.
Mm-hmm. Thought so.
Man, I'm really off my game today. All these weird dreams must be getting to me. And that show that came on in the middle of the night. Wish that was just a dream. Back in my dream, he called himself Tetsuya Iida. We look identical, but that's not my name, so... It's weird. I keep seeing Kisaragi in my dreams. Except it's not exactly me. My name's Iida there. Just two people struggling to survive. Wonder if they're in love. This dream's probably way, way off in the future. Looked like it was in some kind of lab. Never figured she'd turn up. But that was her, Tomi Kisaragi. Yuki-chan's supposed to be no sign. I don't see Karabe. I wanted to talk about. Might be out in the passageway. Oh. Ouch!
Ow!
Oh, it's you.
What?
She's the same. Just like the Kisaragi I saw in my dream.
Did you say something?
Nope, wasn't me.
You got a problem? You were the one just standing around here.
Gotta make sure.
Huh?
Ah! Huh.
Oh! What the hell are you doing, you pervert? Do you think you can do anything you want just because you're popular?
Look, I mean, I had this dream last night. I just had to make sure you actually had a belly.
I'm sorry. What? Now you're calling me fat? What the hell is your problem?
Listen, I think there's been some really weird misunderstanding here.
Do you think you can just go over...
Sorry.
How was that? Do you think you can just...
I saw her hanging there. Or half of her, at any rate. Maybe it really was just a messed up dream. I already know what Karabe-kun would say. I gotta lay off the splatter flicks.
Such a skeez ball. What's with this guy?
No. Okay, yes, I mean.
Karabe. I should get going. Hey, Fuyusaka. You the only one here?
Hi, Amiguchi-kun.
Karabe-kun's not here, huh?
I had this dream. It's bugging me. I kinda wanted to talk about it. How about you, Amiguchi-kun?
Yeah, my dreams have been crazy lately, too.
Do you see robots, too?
No. Well, okay, sure, yeah, they're kinda like robots.
What kind of robots?
Well, they were more like androids. I mean, you couldn't tell them apart from human beings. And I'm there in some kind of lab with all these androids?
I know that place. I was there too, in my dream. The sixth biggest underground laboratory in Shikishima. Or something.
That place is... underground?
And I saw Usami-chan there, too.
Tomi Kisaragi. Yeah, me too. It's gotta be the same place.
Amiguchi-kun, please. Tell me more about your dream. Amiguchi, tell me more about...
Wait. Okay, yeah.
Okay, so... That should work okay.
Memory data is now ready.
Huh.
Thank you, Tamao-san. I really don't know what I'd do without you.
Don't worry, Ida-kun. You succeeded with me. I'm sure you'll do fine with her.
I'm sorry I had to prioritize her. Don't worry. We'll get you a body too. Soon.
I'm looking forward to it.
Let's begin.
Initializing composition. Personality and memories have been synchronized.
Please, come back to me. Tomi, do you recognize me?
Ida-kun? Wait, are you his older brother? Did he even have a brother?
It is you.
He looks so... grown up.
I'm sure this will go fine.
I'm sorry it took so long. It took 8 years, even with the technology underground.
I can't move.
She's having trouble understanding her situation. I will inhibit her emotions to avoid a panic attack.
What's happening?
Please listen. Try to stay calm. I analyzed your data from the records in Sector Zero. I found data for your old memories, your mind. And now I've transferred them into an android body.
You mean I'm not... human?
Tamao-san, please turn up the sensitivity on those inhibitors.
Kisaragi-san, you're like me now. An AI, based on memory data. You are constructed to think and act just like her. To be Tomi Kisaragi.
You're still you.
Let me try to calm her directly.
protect us?
Kind of fucked up.
Do what you can. Please.
Itakun. The sentinels we thought were complete aren't responding. The sentinels are working off of the same code base as the D series. So it has to be the D code control holding them back. If we want to disrupt that function, well, we need someone compatible to maintain direct access. Something wrong?
No.
Is this a bad time?
No, everything's fine now. She's calmed down.
Really? Tomi?
What happened to the real me?
Well...
Please, be honest.
Juro killed you. You and the other kids. And I put him down.
Damn it. That dream again. Man, what time is it? No way I'm getting back to sleep after that. So in that dream, my name's Tetsuya Iida. It looks like it takes place in the future. And Fuyusaka's apparently been seeing stuff in the same place. Huh. I've been seeing things through Tetsuya Iida's eyes. But Fuyusaka... Actually, now that I think about it... The Ms. Morimura in my dreams looks pretty familiar. She kind of reminds me of Fuyusaka. Yuki Inaba. She's a sol- Hey, so I've been talking to this pop- Yeah, no easy- Man, she a bum. I've never- I just-
Time. Wait. Maybe.
You in there? Not coming out today? Hello? Nothing to see here, just a guy talking to his TV. Okay, maybe I'm just going nuts.
No, you're not. I'm glad you talked to me.
There you are.
Is that Shinonomi or whatever?
What is going on?
As an adult or something?
From the sounds of things, this might still take a while.
What is going?
From the sound, this might still take.
Are you the real Miyuki Inaba, or something else just wearing her face?
There's only one Miyuki Inaba in the world, but whether this face is just a mask. It's hard to say. Sometimes a mask is all an idol has. Sometimes it's all they are.
I know this is a normal TV set. It doesn't even do video phone stuff. Pretty sure I shouldn't be able to talk to someone through it.
You yourself are the transmitter. The TV is just the receiver. This is the only way I can communicate with you. I was blocked by Universal Control. The system denied me access. So I had to sneak in on this broadcast.
Kinda over my head, but I guess the point is... You hijacked the airwaves, and that's how we're talking.
You could say that.
Why me, though?
You're the only one I can find. More accurately, your ID is the only one I could locate. But even beyond that, I know I can depend on you.
No. Not Shinomi, be Tomy, I guess. Because she's the one that apparently likes singing, or did. Would
take a while. What were you talking about?
It will take a while to help you understand.
Understand what?
Our situation. I'm being tracked. I'm cutting the connection for now.
Let's go.
All right. I think I'm going to end it here for today. I should be back tomorrow. And I think I'll start tomorrow with, like, more of the battles or something if I play this again. Start working my way through those, because I don't know how many of them there's going to be. All right, see ya. Have a good day, whatever, stuff like that.